Andy on bass. We got Delique on keys. We got Liam on guitar. And we got Karen on drums. And my name's Eduardo, who will be singing today. After playing with these guys every week, I've come to realize we share a couple of things. We are kind. We are helpful. We are someone that you can look, like, you know, towards. I could, like, always talk to my bandmates, and it's really good. And we may not be perfect, but together, we are Merth. I've been making good for you.
I'm Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, go for it, go for it. Start it.
There was already one round of applause there, but let's have a round of applause for both Merth and Jeff. We all agree we need to run from the stage in one of these days. So start thinking on that, let them know later.
How's it going, everyone?
Good! How are you?
I'm done all right.
Filling air time is something we all have to learn to be better at.
I'm taking classes for that.
All right. Hey, everybody. Thank you for coming here tonight. First, I really want to thank Ethos for letting us use this space, for accepting our money on this space. If you don't know, they're a really wonderful nonprofit organization that does a lot of community outreach and musical programs in town. So check out the website. Feel free to take donations, things like that. But really appreciate what they've done. They've taught my kids, and now they're a place where we can come play. So that's really nice. So let's get started and tell you a little bit about who we are. We're number one, not really a band. So just wanted to make sure you know that right off the bat. And I say this at every show, but really, trust me, by the end, you'll believe me. We are a bunch of musicians. We have differing abilities. We tend to pick a theme that we'll do our show to each time we do it. Play these songs together, and then we invite a bunch of poor people to watch. That's it. We learn together, we argue about stuff. Sometimes we sit bored in a hallway, but mostly we all hang out in a wooden box and sweat. And it's not a sauna, it's our rehearsal room. So most importantly, we make music together, right? A lot of us are beginners, some of us are experienced musicians playing something new, so it's a comfortable place to get familiar with a new instrument. But we're all here to have fun, whatever level we are. We're figuring out ways to get bigger as a group, but we gotta keep the fun, so we're trying to be growing very slowly. But if you're curious about joining us, if you're relatively new to playing an instrument and want to just have fun doing it with a group as a band, let us know. Come see us after the show. We'll be hanging out, having refreshments, food and drinks, and all sorts of fun stuff. So our theme for tonight is wall-to-wall bangers, the loose concept. It's a bunch of songs. They either go hard to get you moving, or you'll love to sing along to them, kind of like karaoke. So please do sing along. Get up and dance. Get rid of these chairs. Somebody wanted them, so it's okay. But there's space in the middle here. So get up and have fun if you can. If you can't, do it anyway. Just pretend. That's all we do, generally. So without further ado, announcing our debut performance under our new name that we came up with this time, we are Specific Northwest.
Specific Northwest!
Thank you.
space because there's a lot over here. All right. Well, that was Under the Bridge by Hot Chili Peppers, if you haven't heard the song before. That is an honor to all the trolls out there. Next up, Time to Pretend from MGMT, because once you've spent time with trolls, you know, under the bridge, you might want to pretend you're somewhere else. Like, maybe you're married to a model or something. Whatever.
In Paris?
Yeah, just listen to the song.
Yeah.
And So all this storytelling that I'm doing, it's kind of designed to make sure we have time for these lovely folks to move on and off the stage. It's a delicate choreography, if you didn't notice. Lots of intricate planning involved, I assure you. We don't just do this and put this together a couple weeks before the show or something.
We've been playing this for months.
Yeah. So, it's, you know, the stuff we go through, it's enough to kind of turn you into a basket case. Green Day.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I'm one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself a crease. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just out? I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. He says it's like a sex that's bringing me.
You can hear me here. All right, so now we've all managed to lose our minds, which is fun, right? We can finally be free to indulge. Feeling self-conscious is a thing of the past. Let's bathe ourselves in some thick musical irony and sarcasm. All right. So what cures lost marbles quicker than Paramore? This is Hey at Fun. Is enough now. I feel like after all that joy, I'm a little hungover. How about you? Well, I've got got the perfect solution for that. I mean, you're all obviously having so much fun. Well, good for you.
Hey!
Yippee!
No way!
I want you.
smells.
Bob.
All right. So now that we're locked in this dream state, what better way, what better thing to do than just keep floating? Time for tonight's meditation moment, brought to you by me. Close your eyes. Anyway, close your eyes. It's great. Do it. Okay, that's right. You're still dreaming, remember? So now imagine that recurring dream you have about the alligators in the swimming pool. You know, the one where you have to run across their heads and bodies like Pitfall.
What is wrong with you?
Shivering with the tongue. Hey, with me. You're with me, right? All right. So, okay. So, but now, instead of that stress and worry about being eaten by the alligators, some kindly elderly person hands you a clutch of balloons. Please don't imagine a clown. It's not a clown. That's not where we're going. You hold them firmly. You begin to feel lighter and lighter and lighter and lighter until you start floating above the pool. The alligators are amused. They turn their heads to the sky. They smile at you because they notice you're slowly losing your grip. Wait, no. Sorry, never mind.
You say you didn't lose your teeth.
Yeah, no, you safely glide to the other side, and you continue to float on by Modest Mouse.
Yes, I'm very sure, thank you.
1, 2!
so you know that song.
It's really about going with the flow. And it can be hard to master that in life. So, to give you a little boost, we're going to make sure you know that everything is going to be just fine. Everything is going to be all right. All right. All right.
One, two, three, four.
Of our story today, of the moment we tripped, fell apart. We had a good thing going and we jacked it all up. Life is good, what can go wrong? We said, don't let it get you down too much though. The song still has a lovely melody and a joyful chord structure. That might not happen right away.
I had clothes forever.
Aww.
I had clothes forever.
Y'all have to get your hi-hats at home. It's closed.
I don't want to make a convincing sound. Alright, and if you know this song, probably off this a little bit. We got a plan over there?
The show must go on.
The plan is play with the closed
eye. The show shall go on.
So this is a special remix of a song called Semi-Charmed Life from Third Eye Blind. With close by heart.
Alright, everybody ready?
Yes. Yeah.
Where
closed hi-hat motion. Not bad. So clearly after that, our protagonist in this story is a bit altered. So this could be why the next song, while energetic and super funny, makes absolutely no sense. And I love it for that. So something about a judge, a ring, some lady named Joanna. I don't know, you figure it out. But please come tell me about it after the show, if you know. So here we go. A-Punk from Vampire Weekend. Woo! Instead of a judge, we're dealing with crafty Bloody Marys. Instead of Joanna, it's Flo. And what the heck is a mecha dauber?
Man, I don't know. I'm gonna ask you.
Here we go. Fluorescent Adolescent from the Arctic Monkeys.
Cool.
The start of the night, I've been niceless. Living in the very common crisis. Everything's in order in the black hole. Everything's pretty as a castle. The Bloody Mary's life is a castle. Everyone needs to be a rascal. The scores are slack. The best you ever had. The best you ever had. Is just a memory. And as they sing, my love, when you dream, looking through a little look of sadness. You know what the fuck all the nonsense. And now you think you're gonna get there. You got the magic round in the credit. You're the first gonna send the band songs. Like you wasn't going but you went still. Like a gentleman at city check goes. And I'm back in double or a bent time you slow. Oh, the boys are sad. The best you ever had. The best you ever had.
Nonsense. And finally, Jay, it's time to finish this up with a little optimism and start acting like Mr. Brightside.